This is the device which will make automatic phone calls and SMS messages to four operators in case of any alert. The alerts can be like temperature of a cold room has exceeded the limits, or there is a humidity which has exceeded the limits, or there is a smoke in your warehouse, fire in your warehouse, or somebody has opened your door on a holiday, so, or water leakage in a server room. It can be any kind of alerts. Any parameter that you want to monitor can be triggered through this device. It operates on SIM card. This operates on SIM card. You can see the SIM card over here. And this operates on battery. Also, it can be connected to a normal power supply, 230 volt AC through, and there is a power adapter which we have to provide, connect to this terminal, so it recharging also happens automatically. This has two inputs, that means it can trigger two inputs, and two separate voice messages can be recorded. We have right now programmed like trigger one temperature alarm of the cold storage, and trigger two is for smoke alarm. So before going into the technicalities, we'll just show you by an alert, by generating an alert, alert number one, which is done by triggering these terminals. So the alarm was triggered, and you can see the call has come. You can see now when I attend the call. Now I have ended the call without pressing the hash button, so that means it will come call, it will call me again, because right now only one mobile number is programmed. If there are four mobiles programmed, it will call one by one. So now the call is coming again, so this time I'll press the hash button after attending the call. So now the call was acknowledged by pressing the hash button, so the call has stopped, it will not come again. So after the first call, an SMS also was delivered to the same mobile. So it delivers the messages to four different mobile numbers, and it will dial continuously until one of them picks up the call and acknowledges the call by pressing the hash button after hearing the voice message. And we can also program like if the problem is not rectified after a delay period of 10 minutes or 15 minutes, it will make the phone calls again. So the advantage is, even if a person attends and acknowledges it, and if the problem is not rectified by mistake, still the call will come again after the duration. Apart from that, we can also connect a local alarm. This is a local alarm. This also can be connected, so that when the alarm is triggered, it will make a local alarm and dial the mobile phones also simultaneously or after a delay period. It can even be programmed like first the alarm will be activated, and after a minute or 2 minutes or 5 minutes, the mobile phones will be activated. So the advantage is, if it is on a Friday, if it is on a holiday, no one will be attending, for example, so after the alarm happens, it can be it will be dialing four operators in a continuous manner.